The minigame can be found at the arcade and it's a tribute to the famous Flappy Bird game. As for the new hats, they're all Halloween themed and are available for a limited time only. That's right, hurry up because these cool hats will be gone soon.